Guys, so I'm on my way to the airport. I'm traveling today. Yeah, the day is finally here. So I'm traveling to Calabria to do some things, to do my school stuff, get my certificate, so I can come back here and go for my NYSC. So that's the main reason I'm traveling. If not, I won't travel. So I'm just on my way to the airport. It's 2 o'clock already. The sun is hot. The airport is about 30 minutes drive from my house, so that's where I'm going to. I'm excited, but at the same time not so excited, because not so excited because I don't want to tell you why I'm not so excited about this trip. But I'm moving forward finally. When they delayed me, like I told you in my previous vlog, they delayed me, and finally it's time for me to go for that service. And I'm going to try as much as I can to vlog most of my activities, vlog while I'm in school and the rest of them, and hopefully I get to do all those things so I can show you my school, I can show you my department, and I can show you all those things. If possible, I'll show you my classroom, but if not, I'll just show you from afar. So guys, do have fun and wait for me. I'll see you when I get to the airport or when I get to Calabria. So stay tuned. Afternoon. Oh my god, I forgot my wristwatch. So I'm here in my school. I'm here in Unical. I came to get my certificate like I told you in my previous vlog. And this is what I'm wearing. I still had to wear this outfit because this is the only thing I could really get my hands on when I was leaving the house. So right now I'm just walking around the education department, and I'm going, when I get to my department, I'm going to show you all what is there and how my department looks like. So I'll talk to you later. My certificate, can you see that certificate? So I just got it and I want to make photocopies. So over here, so I'm just behind my department right now, and if I turn this camera to the other side, you are going to say what used to be my department, because it's no longer my department. So I'm so happy I've been able to get my certificate. Like, I've been sweating. See, sweat everywhere. I've been sweating like seriously. And at the same time, it also rained. So the weather is kind of calm, but it's still hot. So I'm happy. Yeah, I am happy. And here I'm going to talk to you guys later. Let me just show you what behind my department looks like. Just behind my department, what you are seeing now is the office of leaving school. This is the University of Calabar. Can you see it? Can you see that? University of Calabar. I know you may not really be able to see that because it's not bright. What you're seeing now is the class block where we normally go to read at night, and over there is my department where I was vlogging the other time. That's my department. So this place is always very busy in the evening because students are done with their lectures and they are going back, and you see all these taxi drivers coming to hustle around. And what you are seeing there is a lantern and two stacks of books showing that this is where education takes place. This is a place for academics. That's why you have that lantern over there. And yeah, behind me you have people selling and doing stuff. Yeah, this was not usually like this. We have a lot of activities going on here. So I just wanted to show you this in case you don't know UNICAL. This is the University of Calabar main gate. Yeah, so that is it. I'm going to talk to you guys later. Maybe when I come here tomorrow, I'm going to vlog some other part of the university for you guys to see. So ciao ciao. Okay, yeah, so this is me right now in main gate. What? No. Okay. They're not going to what? So I'm waiting for what right now. I want to go get some things. What is the largest market in Calabar? So that's where I'm going to right now to get some things. But I'm not going to vlog at what market because that is Calabar South, and there are a lot of people over there. So I don't want my phone to be snatched because I love my phone. I'm in love with my phone. Okay, why are you smiling? I'm not going to put you in those vlogs, so stop smiling. Don't mind me, he doesn't want to enter so well. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Bye. So guys, I just want to show you how so many people just line up waiting for taxis to come pick them up, and you only have a few taxis coming, and there are so many people waiting at the gate looking for taxis. And yeah, here you see a few taxis coming, and they are almost filled with brim because students also leave school from small gate also. And if you check the other bus stop, you will see a lot of students standing there too, waiting for the taxi to get back home. And there are also a lot of students living inside the hostel. So this school is so populated. I just wanted to show you guys that. Yeah, I want to go to work right now, and I'm still here. I've not seen any taxi going to work, and I don't want to join the bus. This morning, you made me very angry.
Well, you're not angry. I said it's okay. You're angry.
Yes, it's okay.
Hi guys, sorry, I'm a little angry.
But I still have to let you know that I'm angry. I was angry.
Out of it.
Kept me waiting for ages. Thank God I'm finally out of here. Talk to you guys later. So this is Calais, this is Cali town, and here is an old area in. It's not really an old area. This is Oldikang Road in Marian. And yeah, this is me today. This is what I look like today. I hope you all are doing well. You know, I've not really been vlogging these days. I think I'm don't have what to say. Whatever. I'll talk to you later. Hello guys! Yeah! Oh god, why am I shouting like this in the road? I'm happy to be back too.
I'm happy to have her back.
Abijah.
She doesn't like
okay,
this.
Okay, in case you guys did not know, I traveled I don't have AC how.
You don't like this.
Okay, I traveled to Calabar to get my school stuff, but I'm looking so big in this car. Looking so fat. I'm not really this fat, it's just the pen that is making me this fat. So I went to get my certificate and all that in preparation for camp. I'll be leaving for camp soon.
What's camp?
NYSC camp in Nigeria. So yeah, I'm glad I'm going to be serving here in Abuja. So everything is just working out for my good. My sister just passed out.
I did not die.
Like, she
I
did
graduated.
Not die. She did not graduate. She did POP. She did
passing out ceremony.
Yeah, passing out ceremony.
Parade POP. You know, like NYC. What's that stuff again? I don't know. You should know about NYC. I'm now a graduate.
Oh, please spare me.
I have the icing on the cake because NYC is the icing on the cake in Nigeria.
Okay, yeah, we know.
Every graduate wants to have icing on the cake.
Yeah.
That's icing on your certificate.
Okay, guys, so that's
you
just
need to it. Try oranges. That's damn super sweet.
Yeah, you can try it, but as for me, I'm going to get my NYC stuff in the market. I'm going to get those white shorts. And for those of you that don't know what this NYC is all about, is a one-year compulsory program that you have to do in Nigeria to serve your motherland or fatherland or sisterland, so that if you intend to work here, it will be required of you before you can get any job, any appointment or anything. So can you imagine what he's saying? So yeah, so that is what you need. And then yeah, someone just upset me. And yeah, I'm going to be talking more to you guys later. So let me just cross the street and